Hello everyone, for the welding symbol section, we will understand about the features of the completed weld and we will cover groove weld, butt joint in this video. Here you can see some examples of the groove weld along with the groove weld symbol. Groove weld is the type of weld. But to define that type of weld, the connection between those metals is considered as a butt joint. Now, there are two types of butt joint, complete joint penetration and partial joint penetration. As you can see in this complete joint penetration, when you are connecting metal number 1 with metal number 2, that metal is not touching each other. So there is a clear root opening between those two metals. That is why it is considered as complete joint penetration, CJP joint. CJP joint requirement is basically the part of the drawing. And whenever there is a CJP joint, there should be welding from the other side, or there should be some backing bar or any support to hold the root for that particular connection. Now let's talk about partial joint penetration. As you can see, metal number 1 and metal number 2. With butt joint, but now they are touching each other. So in this case, there is no possibility of any open root. That is why it is considered as zero root opening. And that is why it is partially joint. Partial joint penetration, PJP joint. Most of the connection in a pressure vessel, tanks, heat exchanger are CJP butt joint, and most of the connection in construction industries, column to column splice, beam to beam splice, plate to plate splice, they are mostly PJP joint. It depends on design engineer to decide if he needs PJP joint or CJP joint based on the design requirement, and construction contractor needs to follow that, and welding inspector needs to inspect that thing based on the requirement. In both scenario, root opening and fit up is very important. That is why in some specification it is mandatory to do the inspection of the joint before the welder starts doing welding on it. Now let's see the feature of groove weld based on design engineer and inspection purpose. First and most important thing is base metal. So as you can see, metal number 1 and metal number 2. Base metal is also known as parent metal, and complete requirement of that metal is given in the drawing or specification. Connecting base metal with each other, that is your weld metal. Weld metal is applied by welding process from different type of filler metal or different type of electrodes. Outside surface or exposed surface of the weld metal is called as a weld face. Most of the weld discontinuities are present on the weld face. Intersection between parent metal and weld face is called as the weld toe. So here you can see weld toe line, and based on this weld application, there are two weld toes on both sides of the joint. The bottom part of the joint is called as the weld root. Area around the weld metal is called as the heat affected zone. Mostly heat affected zone is around 2 to 3 inches. Because of the welding, that area get hot and metallurgical structure of that area is changed. That is why it is called as a heat affected zone. It is very important for the metallurgical purpose, and everything together makes weld zone. For this groove weld, as you can see, top side of the weld is called as the weld face side. The other side is called as the root side. Extra weld beyond the metal towards root is called as the penetration. Extra weld towards the face called as reinforcement of the joint. And the line, which is imaginary line between weld metal and base metal, is called as the fusion line. Let's see what is fusion line and what is the application of it. So for to understand the fusion line, like I was mentioning that it is an imaginary line, we took a sample to weld with each other and then try to cut a cross section and try to understand the fusion line. So as you can see here, the fusion line is that imaginary line between weld metal and parent metal, and it is showing the complete fuse between welding and parent metal. And the way it was fused equally and homogeneously with each other, you can say this area was welded perfectly. Otherwise, you can see any void or any discontinuity between weld metal and base metal. Now we are going towards size and the welding symbol of the groove weld. So before understanding about the welding symbol and its application for the groove weld, let's understand bevel angle, groove angle, depth of bevel, root opening and root radius. First, bevel angle. Bevel angle is a single angle of a metal before making a connection. It is prepared by machining process or cutting processes like plasma cutting or oxygen cutting or carbon cutting. After bevel angle, groove angle. Groove angle is the angle between two base metal. So when you are making the connection, the final angle, it is considered as the groove angle. Groove angle is also known as fit-up angle, and it is required for the welding inspection, and that is the final angle before the welding application. Remember, bevel angle is only for the single metal preparation, but for the welding application, in the drawing, always groove angle is given and the connection is made based on the groove angle requirement. Depth of bevel. Depth of bevel is the preparation or the thickness of parent metal or a single metal for the welding application. And root opening. Root opening is the distance between two metal prepared for the welding. Here you can see one more example of same features, but for double V groove joint. For this connection, you can also see the root radius. It is not common in the welding industry, but mostly for the machining component, root radius is given for the better landing of electrode to get the better fusion and better welding towards the root.